Well, I guess that's it.
You are true to your word.
I always am.
Very well behaved.
I seldom am. On that note.
Oh, no. Don't do it.
I'm not. I'm just saying, since we missed last call,
gonna do it.
I've got all the makings of a mean martini in my room. You want a nightcap? I did really good right until the end there.
You did. The 1 yard line. Such a guy.
I can't help it. It's taken 60 million years to develop the carnivorous biped you see before you.
Thank you anyway. It was nice to meet you. I enjoyed the conversation, but I'm gonna say goodnight.
You looked at my ring, and then I said the thing about carnivorous biped, and you said,
"Let's see what kind of martini it makes."
You walked out of the bar, crossed the lobby, into the elevator, and you had that martini, didn't you? How old was Jaden then? 6? And Allie was?
2.
It had been divers and bills for years, and you just bought the business, and it was in red, and life was.
Loud.
I was hungry too. The bills were screaming and the children were screaming and your husband just drifted out of focus, didn't he? And you were so far away from home for the first time in so long.
Stop it.
You looked at my wedding ring right before you answered.
It was gross. You were married and you were pushed.
Don't lie. That ring closed the deal. You went upstairs with me because of the ring. Because the ring meant...
You had as much to lose as I did.
And that was a calculation. Mrs. Harris.
You don't know me.
Well, that was the whole point. Just a fling. People have them all the time, but not you. The whole thing was so not you. God, who would have guessed how good at it you were? You got dressed and you flew home and it was like nothing happened. You got away with it.
I'm a good wife. I'm a good mother. I'm a good person.
We never did it again.
Never.
But you never told him, did you?
Fuck you.
And even then, your anger at Theo, Kevin...
Fuck you.
...so righteous. And you don't want to look at it, do you? You did this thing, and you did it, and you liked it, and you just decided not to look at it. Now, that's you all over. Surely never wants to look. But surely has to look.